keto onion rings. Yep, I said onion rings. Let me show you how I made it.
Spray your baby dash with some cooking spray. Add your cheese. I'm using mozzarella today. Add your onion rings, a little bit of garlic. Top it with some more cheese and shut your baby dash until that light goes off. That's when you know it's ready. This is what it looks like when it's done, and it should just come out easily. And then I set it on a paper towel to cool and soak up any of the extra oil.